India-Bulgaria friendship is very special. Our links are old and ancient. There are surprising similarities in our cultures and deep and abiding connections too. You meet a Bulgarian and he would tell you, music closest to traditional Bulgarian music is Indian. This is what we have just now witnessed. In India, we are ever grateful for the support your revolutionary Georgi Rakovsky gave for our independence. To honor him, we have a school in Delhi named after him. The great Bulgarian painter Boris Georgiev was deeply influenced by Mahatma Gandhi. Our great poet Rabindranath Tagore visited Bulgaria in 1926 and added yet another chapter to our cultural ties.